the sitting bones drop down into the floor. Take a deep breath in here, and then as you exhale, push the palms forward, tuck your tailbone under, and squeeze your belly back, back, back towards your spine. Again, inhale, lift the heart up, lift your arms. So bend the left elbow, walk the left fingertips down. Take the right arm all the way back behind your back. Again, maybe come to bind if that's comfortable for you, but you don't have to. You're gonna come forward to a plank pose. Top of the head reaches away from the heels. Front of the body lifts towards the back. Exhale back, downward facing dog. Extend through the left leg. Then inhale, forward plank. Exhale back, down dog split. Inhale, forward plank. Exhale back, down dog split. Once more, inhale, forward plank. Then again, lower the leg and your body all the way down. Lift up for a cobra pose. Between your hands, as you exhale, push into the right foot, lift the left leg all the way up, and then drop the left foot down to meet your right. Bend the knees a little to support your back, hook your thumbs, reach the fingertips all the way up, and exhale, prayer pose. At your heart. Point the toes, set the right foot on the floor, set the left foot on the floor, then straighten the arms, lift your heart, feel like an upward facing dog that's flying towards the sky, then tuck the toes under, push back, downward facing dog. Lift the left leg all the way up, swing the left foot forward in between your hands, and again, raise the arms up, celebrate in your lunge. Now really slowly turn the palms towards each other. You're gonna bend the right knee forward. Micro bend your left knee as well so it's not locked. And we're gonna move into warrior three pose. So imagine you're pushing something really heavy back behind you with your right foot as you extend forward with your fingertips. Okay, slowly release yourself out of this pose. Take your hands to the inside of your left foot. You're gonna scoot your left foot just a little bit to the left. And then if it's comfortable for you, you can come down onto your elbows. The floor might feel too far away, and if that's the case, you can use a block and come onto your elbows on a block. That's fine. When you're ready, lift the arms all the way up towards the sky. Extend through the fingertips. Keep tucking your tailbone under towards the pubic bone. And again, only if this feels good for you, start to bend your body back. So let your heart lift. Tuck your tailbone under. Take your right knee all the way forward to your right wrist for pigeon pose. So if this pose hurts your knee at all, you don't want to do it. You don't have to do it. You can hang out in down dog. You can sit cross-legged for a moment. You know, be gentle with yourself. If this feels okay, let your body fold forward over your legs. And your left arm all the way up and over next to your ear. Spin the ribs up towards the sky. Breathe into the left side of the waist. This is just such a huge stretch for your left side. And the feet, take a breath in and exhale. Push your body all the way up. Extend the spine. Keep lifting. Feel like your belly is getting stretched. Your spine is getting stretched.